Nugent Hopkins tracks him to the boards. Kaliyev in tight quarters against Fogle and Bouchard. Lemieux, rather, Lazat poked the puck free. Lemieux to the front. Kaliyev scores! What a shift from this line! Arthur Kaliyev with the finish off the pass from Brendan Lemieux.
And you know what? Kaliyev, this will go on his reel. The coaches will take this shift and go, Alex. They'll probably go Arthur, not Alex. But what they'll do is this. They'll just say all the little, that's the second time that he really mucked it up along the boards. He worked hard. He wasn't a shooter. He wasn't involved. And now look at this. He finds himself in a high position. And then watch the redirection. There's not much there, right? And look at Mike Smith. The goaltender is really lost. That's an unusual situation. It's almost a changeup where the goaltender could not pick up the puck, but forecheck twice. Work hard, win puck battles, 50-50 battles, and the Kings get on the board first.